Hey guys, welcome to my next clip here. Today I've got here GX56 with a custom display. 2 days before I show you how to make it, how to make a red polarized foil on it. And this is the result, really, really sick. The result is very cool. The only problem is that the backlight doesn't work at the red side, but maybe you have a solution or you have the right foil for it. You can make a comment under the clip, please. This is the before and after result clip. Thanks a lot for watching, guys. Have a beautiful day. And if you like to come to my Facebook group, to my G-Shock Collectors Facebook group, you can search for G-Shock Collectors Worldwide. Thanks a lot for watching. Take care. Have a beautiful day. Bye.